Well, that's fucked up. Heretic. Oh, okay.
Accelerator to raise the core. Now, there's a right way to do this, but the nucleus ain't gonna stand by while you read the manual, so you're gonna have to do it the wrong way by beating on it till it dies. Best way to do that, by my calculations, is to raise at least 3 of the accelerator's 4 particle cannons and shut them down. That'll stop the radiation cycle and raise the central core. Well, you all got guns, right? Each cannon is connected to a control switch. You'll need to have somebody on the switch while the rest of you destroy the cannon. They collect energy from the central core. When they're full, they raise into position and discharge the radiation into accumulator panels. That's some good shit. Once the nucleus spot you, they'll be on you like a bad rash. So keep away from them as long as you can. Good news is, killing a particle cannon should short out any nearby service hatches and cut off their reinforcements. Good question. Let's see. First of all, you're not gonna get into the particle accelerator at all without a... Also, Deuterium's got a guy down there experimenting with mushrooms. Eating them is supposed to have some crazy effects. Don't know if that means... Oh, and here's a big one. The hydraulic system that raises and lowers the particle cannons in central core is not the accelerator chamber itself. If you sneak, afraid that's all I got, Rangers. Good luck. Go with the glow, Rangers.
maybe I should craft the ketchup. Got there is.
Transcendence test 27, Sister Autonite.
I was... Sorry. I was born ready, Brother Thorium.
You sure? You're not too sick to continue?
I can take it. I'm gonna be an angel or die trying.
Okay, then. Now remember, think angelic thoughts and welcome the glow into your body like it was holy sunshine.
Yeah! Give it to me! Hit me with that glow!
Brother Half-Life, start the sequence! Radiation levels are within normal parameters.
So I cannot go around them. This is a really fucked up weapon.
Hey,
goes. This way I can collect that one also. Okay. Standing in this shit, I would guess not. That's a badass one. Oh shit. I thought it would be a small one. I wasted it. That much long range. What the fuck? Oh, I can actually get it. Okay. Evil nuts. Get it? Mm-hmm. that's it.
Port 3 hydraulics failure. Commencing flush to prime sequence.
Have center there. Don't worry.
With
a fucking robot.
Three cores online. Status report. All online cores are currently lowered. Please raise a power core to begin experiment. cores offline. 2 cores online. Status report. All online cores are currently lowered. Please raise a power core to begin experiment.
Catch the motherfucker! This stupid thing is running away.
For status check, 2 cores offline. 2 cores online. Status report. All online cores are currently lowered. Please raise a power core to begin experiment.
How the fuck? Wait, I don't get it, he has the speed but...
Raising 4-1, preparing calibration pulse.
Wish it's out of fucking range. This is not fucking going well, and that fucking robot did nothing.
Status check. Two cores offline. Two cores online. Status report. Experiment in progress. Power core is raised.
Destroyed. Oh, bit of shit. Dun 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 dun. I clicked here. Fucking waste.
Cores offline. Commencing central emitter discharge.
A dumb fucking luck. Heal at the doctor. No need to waste the healings. Completely useless. What's up with these heads? Peelable flesh face, oh, okay. Let's go heal.
Hello again, Rangers. I've made some progress in my...
How nice.
The radioactive signature is like no other I know of. And I believe it is the reason the high doses these people are receiving are changing. Figuring out why some people change one way and some another, however, is eluding me as of yet. I don't know if it's... Anyway, you don't want to hear me ramble on about that. How are you progressing? Great news! Another obstacle. Oh, and was there anything else of interest on the research level? So, he is a criminal. Oh dear! So, what did you do with him? Better safe than sorry, eh? I can't say as I blame you. What else did you find? Horrifying! But at the same time, fascinating. What else did you find? Until next time.
We see you, Rangers!
Hello again. How can I help you? You've come to the right... Excellent! Now, sit back and... relax. I'll have you... Walk into the light!